Hi, I'm James White and I'm the founder of InTouch CRM. Within my first video, I talked around actually what are the four P's of prospect delay that you sometimes see as barriers or frustrations when you're trying to close business. We talked through P number one, which was about the priority, but P number two is just as important. And that's the pain point that you're trying to solve for that customer. If you do not solve a pain point for your potential customers, the reality is you're going to find it a struggle to win and convert business on a regular basis. If you've got toothache or backache, do you really want to wait for 3-4 months before you get seen to? No, the pain is there, it's immediate, and you want it solved. And it's the same process that you've got to think about with your prospects. What is the level of pain point they have in relation to your product or your service? And if that pain point is not particularly high, then be prepared for your potential piece of business to be delayed as a result. You've got to ask yourself the questions. Can they do without what you offer? Can you help solve their pain point? What will the pain look like when it's stopped? It is a challenge, of course, to know what a pain point is for a prospect because people won't always tell you everything. But with the questions that you ask and the way in which you ask them, to know about them and how they're going to succeed, you can get a better idea. And by understanding their pain points, you can even then position your product effectively or be in a position where you know that it may take a few months or weeks for that piece of business to be closed. So P number two is pain. If you're not solving pain points or if the pain for your prospect isn't high enough, they're likely to delay. Do what you can to identify that and you're going to be a step closer to winning business on a regular basis. If you like the advice and support that we give here at InTouch and that I can give to you as someone that understands sales and has been in the sales industry for 20 years, there's lots more videos and resources and help that you can get access to, all of which you can use to help you grow your business and convert more prospects to customers on a regular basis. Simply subscribe to our YouTube channel and you can get updated on all the latest content, material, stories and information that we share. And I can assure you, it's a fantastic free resource for you to make use of to help you win more business.